Fred.
Bones is here to entertain you.
On Scheme Sam, Quaito's testimony against Meki actually threatens to crush her. Please, Quaito has just to say the truth, and he has to remember that this woman who is pointing the gun at him, Meki, actually wanted to send him straight to his ancestors. But on a serious note, this part must definitely come to an end. Guys, we have seen enough of this. Where are the grade 12 pupils? It is already in November. Why Thamaga is doing that to her stepmom? Guys, he's actually forgetting that his stepmom Mantuli and Father John are actually the ones who started all of this drama. After all, Noon had to lose his life and Meki acted on anger. Hello everybody, you guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are an oldie or an oldie, you must definitely welcome the world to give a thumbs up to this video. Drop a comment after watching the entire video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and above all, hit the past notification bell so you don't miss out on the subsequent videos. With that said and done, let's get right into it while I give you all the entire shocking information. I really wish that Mekiye wins this case. Baswabika next door Kagore, Baduma Mahuma Alapala Mapula. Mekiye is wrong shooting them. Guys, John actually slept with the family best friend, which is completely wrong. Mantuli accepted to sleep with the husband of her best friend. Wrong. Thamaga brings war. Guys, everything Enoba wrong, wrong, wrongest go Enoba. Guys, Liasa is coming soon. We all know what Liasa has actually done to Pretty, and we all know that Pretty is from a very unfortunate home because her mother was faced with the same situation as her, and her brother Clement is as well faced in a very heartbreaking situation when he just decides to adventure into the gay world. I mean, it's really so unfortunate and so uncalled for. I really feel bad for them. Guys, some people even think that they're actually having some generational curse in their family, but how true is this is what we are still waiting for the script writers to reveal to us in this South African soapy. Guys, a lot of people are already saturated and fed up with what is actually happening in Scheme Sam because it is actually unteaching the youth already. In as much as it is just a soapy, but they need to take into consideration that there are a lot of young people who are actually watching this soapy. And in addition to this is actually the most watched South African soapy at the moment. It is the most trending South African soapy at the moment, and automatically it has to be the most educational South African soapy at the moment. But that is not what the script writers are making us to deduce from this. A lot of things are actually ongoing already in Scheme Sam that we definitely don't want to talk about because it's simply going to be an influence, a negative influence to the entire population. In the comment section, tell me what you feel about Scheme Sam and its teachings of recent. And with that said and done, we've come to the end of this video. Thanks for watching right up to this point. And hey, my genuine subscribers, I love you all so dearly. Thanks for supporting me always and all this and in all ways. If this is your first time passing by, please do not leave without subscribing to my YouTube channel, and above all, stay pretty loyal. Love you all. Jam vibes.